God. And folks, you've been blessed today. You've been blessed with a little lunch hour church service right here. Lunch hour church service in Clarksville, Tennessee. You got the red light right now. That's God giving you the red light to sin. And he's saying, stop your sin. Stop your sin. Jesus said, go and sin no more. If you're living in sin today, you can repent of that sin. Turn from it. Turn to Jesus Christ. He will hear you from heaven if you repent. Come to him with a humble heart. Repent of that sin. He will give you the green light to eternal life. Repent. Put your trust and your faith in Jesus. He is the way, the truth, and the life. No man can get to the Father but through Jesus Christ. Through Jesus, man. Amen. Obey God. Keep his commandments. Obey God. Oh, Jesus hated iniquity. Jesus loves righteousness. Loves holiness.
Amen.
Oh, today is the day of salvation, man. Do you know Jesus as your Lord and Savior? A lot of people know him as their Savior, but don't know him as Lord. Oh, Jesus Christ, he should be the Lord of your life. He should be the Lord of everything. He should be the center of your universe. Oh, the Bible says that he who sins is of the devil. If you're living in sin, you're living in unrighteousness, repent today. Put your trust in Jesus Christ. How you doing, sir? Do you know Jesus as your Lord and Savior? Yes, sir. A lot of people know him as their Savior and don't know him as Lord. Amen. Obey God. Keep his commandments. Share Jesus with those that you come in contact with. Don't keep him to yourself. Obey God. Keep his commandments. How you doing, Sheriff? He said, go Trump? Is that what he said? I think it's what he said. Place your trust in Jesus Christ. Oh, today is the day of salvation. Today is the day of salvation. You're looking at your local fire and rescue team right here, local fire and rescue. We've come to deliver you and to rescue you from the fire, the flames of hell. We have to warn you. We have to warn you that Jesus is coming back in flaming fire. Oh, he's coming back to take vengeance upon those that knoweth not God and keepeth not his commandments. We don't want you to go to hell. Repent. Obey Jesus. Obey Jesus. Amen. Place your trust and faith in him. God alone. Put your trust and your faith in Jesus, folks. Don't put your faith in self. No faith in self-righteousness. Don't put your faith in men. Put your faith in Jesus Christ. Oh, the Bible says that he is the way. He is the truth and he is the life. Oh, God is not willing that any should perish, folks. He's not willing that any should perish in their sin, but all should come to repentance. Oh, if you're living in sin today, if you're a drunkard, if you're a fornicator, if you're a liar, if you're a thief, oh, forsake that sin. Repent. Turn from that sin. Turn to Jesus Christ. His blood was atonement for your sin. He will cleanse you of all unrighteousness, folks, and give you eternal life. Go and sin no more. Hallelujah. Red light. There's a red light ahead, folks. Red light ahead. We're calling red. Stop. Stop sinning. Stop sinning. God will give you the green light into heaven.
Amen.
God will give you the green light into heaven if you just repent. Stop sinning. Stop at the red light. Stop sinning. Repent. Put your trust and your faith in Jesus. He'll give you the green light. A little rush hour, a little lunch hour church service today here, folks. How blessed you are. A little lunch hour church service. God bless you. Obey God. Keep his commandments. Put your trust and your faith in Jesus, friend. Put your trust and faith in him. Oh, God is giving you the red light. That's the red light. The red light to stop. Stop your sin job. Stop your sin job. Repent. Put your trust, put your faith in Jesus Christ. Put your trust in His atoning blood that was shed upon the cross of Calvary, folks. And He will give you the green light into heaven. Green light. Stop your sin. Live righteous, live holy. Oh, without holiness, no man can see God. Put your trust and faith in Jesus, friend. Obey God, folks. Oh, you notice you got a red light, sir. Red light, that's God giving you the red light to stop your sin job. If you're living in sin today, you can have eternal life in Christ Jesus. Oh, you can repent. That means to turn from your sin, turn from your iniquity. Put your trust and your faith in the atoning blood of Jesus Christ. He will cleanse you of that sin. He will forgive you and cleanse you of all unrighteousness. He will give you the green light. He'll give you the green light. Enter in the kingdom of God. Repent. Put your trust in Him. Love God. Obey and keep His commandments, friend. Jesus said, if you love me, keep my commandments. Obey God. Amen. Keep His commandments. I've got a total life. You need life. You got sin in your life, sir. You need to repent. We don't want you to die in your sin. You're going to die in your sin and go to hell, sir.
Because He says the same shit.
No, He doesn't. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. No man can get to the Father without Him. Did you know Osama bin Laden says the same things we do? And Jesus is the way. Jesus is the truth, sir. He is the truth. Oh, Jesus is the life. There's no life apart from Him. Jesus is the way. Stop your sin, God. Place your faith in Jesus, folks. Oh, you need to love righteousness and hate sin. Hate iniquity. Hate iniquity. Oh, live holy unto God. Holy, 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 holy is the Lord God Almighty, who is, who was, and who is to come. Oh, He's coming back in flaming fire, folks. Jesus is coming back in flaming fire. He's coming back to judge the world and their iniquity. If you're living in sin, repent today. Put your faith and your trust in Jesus, for He is the way, the truth, and the life. God bless you, man. Amen. Place your faith and trust in Jesus, folks. Folks, fear God, folks. For fear of God is the beginning of all wisdom. It's the beginning of all knowledge. All the Bible says in Hosea 4:6 that my people perish for lack of knowledge. Oh, you need to fear God. The Bible says to fear not the one that can destroy your body and then do nothing more with your soul, but rather to fear the one who can destroy both body and soul in hell. Oh, Jesus is coming back in flaming fire to take vengeance upon those that know it not God, keep it not His commandments. Oh, He's coming back in flaming fire, folks. He's going to judge the unrighteous and the unholy. Repent, put your faith and your trust in Jesus Christ. Fear God, man. You shake your head now. Red light ahead, folks. Red light ahead. That's a warning. That's a warning. God sent us out here to give you a red light, to give you a warning, to stop your sin. If you're living in sin, you can turn from that sin. You can repent. You can put your faith and trust in Jesus Christ. He is the way, the truth, and the life. No man can get to the Father but through Him. It's only by the atoning blood sacrifice of Jesus. Repent. Put your trust in Him. And He will give you the green light to everlasting, to life eternal. Obey God.
Don't be a hater, love God. Don't be a homo. Oh, where'd that come from? Don't be a homo. Don't be a homo. Be a homo, no mo. Love God, hate sin. Stop, hate sin, love God. Hate sin, love God. Stop sinning, love God. I don't worry. Hate sin, love God.
me for permission to come.
Hate sin, love God. Stop being a God-hating sin lover. If you love sin, you hate God. Way it is. Don't love sin, hate sin, and love God. Be a sin hater and a God lover. Hey, what's wrong with hate? I think partial to be more water. Hate of sin.
Yes.
We need more hate than of sin. We need more hate than of unrighteousness. We need to love God more. Bless God, stop your sin job.
That's a good t-shirt.
Bless God, stop your sin job. Stop sinning. Love Jesus. Bless God, stop your sin job. Bless God, stop your sin job. Turn down your music and listen to my faithful message, my sweet message. My sweet message of love for you. Love God, stop sin. Love God.